But if you listen to qualified nutritional scientists, you'll hear most often that your diet should be 65% carbohydrates, 25% protein, and 15% fats. That's true for athletes and the average individual alike.
Hmm.